Ronaldo, Messi and Zlatan are warming up before an All-Stars football game. Ronaldo gets the ball and passes on to Zlatan. Zlatan then passes the ball to Messi and then Messi passes the ball back to Zlatan and many such passes are exchanged. Now it was pretty easy for me to explain this to you diagrammatically. But what if I wanted to explain this to a computer? The computer will not understand diagrams. So we make a small table on the right with three rows and three columns. We can have Ronaldo, Messi and Zlatan as rows. And to know who the ball was passed to, we have Ronaldo, Messi and Zlatan as columns. We all know what Zlatan is capable of, but let's assume the players can't pass the ball to themselves. So these three elements will be zero. There is one arrow going from R towards M, so we write a 1 here. And there's just one pass from Ronaldo to Zlatan. Similarly, we fill the rest of the slots. What we see here is nothing but a matrix. It is nothing but an array of elements, something which a computer can decode. And it summarizes the entire warm-up session. Adding up all the numbers here will give us the total number of passes, and it also tells us the direction of the passes. Don't you wish matrices were taught like this in school?